boy BS3
and V,
and today we're gonna be doing we're gonna do spin the wheel, and whatever the wheel gives us we have to do, like what move it gives us. So we're gonna have possessions, take turns, you know, game 11 ones and twos. So yeah, let's shoot for ball.
Dude, don't shot.
My turn. I don't know if you can see, the sun is really bright today, guys. Okay. It's really hard to see, but between the leg shot. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy it, and turn on notifications for us. It's a step back.
Between the leg shot.
Can I see it? Fade away. Okay, interesting. Oh, okay, see? Three dribbles and a shot.
see it? Between a leg shot. Layup. Two-zero. You see this? What is it? Between a leg shot. Again. Shoot off check. Shoot off check. Euro step. Corner shot. Thank you. Step back again.
Finally, time has come for me to score.
See this, guys? Layup. Hook shot. Bank shot. The backboard alley. Half court shot. See these guys? Sidestep. That bad.
Seven, three.
360 shot. Corner shot. Mid-range shot. floater. There we go. The lens is a bit blurry. Pull up shot. So guys, I got a pull-up shot. I don't know if you can see it, it's pointing at it right there. And it's fade away. Quality fire. What is this? Wait, do crazy dribbles before the shot. Going away again. Crazy dribbles before a shot again. pull-up shot.
Nine, seven.
What is this? Mid-range shot. Damn it. Bank shot.
Game, baby. 11-7. That was a really good game. I really did. I need it for a future edit. I need it. Okay. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like. What else do they do? Notice. Subscribe and comment what else you guys want to see, and we're out. Peace.